Nghe đã. Hello. My name is welcome from Mon State and Southern Myanmar. I am Michelle So. I'm working as the network coordinator of Mon Women Network and also program director of Mon Women and Children at GPS Civil Society Development Organization. I have been studying in research why there are more women in politics. And I have been studying in three areas, one state, the Nendai Division, and Green State. And we come up options from women members of the parliament in Mon, Karen, and Nendai Hluttaw. Hluttaw is parliament. So we find out. And when, where men have the opportunity, women have the barrier, such as family, gender role, and hierarchy. This have been made a banned woman to be representing at the parliament. When in our traditions, women have the taking care of the children. Children is responsible of the woman, and everything's related to the service. Woman, as you can see, this is, and then women think that this is how, if they want to do politics, where it is not priorities to them, and they have to do their work first. And then they can participate. And then tradition are also women work, like information and the development of the technology. We are like we have been shown in the picture. Even the man, we have the technology like where we can go quickly, but women must keep the tradition and use the tradition way. That is also become a barrier for women in representation. And this is the same for men. It is very easy to be representative, to be a leaders, but for women, it is hard, and then the opportunity are also not much if compared than men in our society. And when we have the opportunity, but given the choice between a qualifying woman candidate and a male candidate, most women, even women themselves, they choose to support men. This is happening for a long time. And it become in our society, gender representation in the parliament does not reflect as this picture in the composition of the population. Women MPs challenge the stated quo. Oh, and in Mon State, this is our study highlight more from Mon State. In first parliament, we don't have 0% of the women. And one of the MPs who joined both, and he mentioned this, only male are representative in Mon State Parliament. They have been doing very quick on the issue. They agree easily and not much challenge and not much debate. But in this parliament, still currently, and then there are five women out of 36. So those women have made a lot of voice and a lot of challenge to them. And all the issue not passed easily than before. But when it is implementing, it is less mistakes. When we did not much debate in discussing, when we implementing, we see the problem. But when we have been debating carefully, so in this here, there is no doubt that women think very specifically, and then and make it clear, make it easy, and make it everybody to think carefully. That is make when implementing easy for women and easy to implement. I want to summarize when we only have men think easily, pass easily all the issues, but when we implementing, it take long time. By having women in the discussion and not, it have to separate, think carefully and with both represent, and they take both women and men voice, but when implementing, it is easier. And this is the picture for gender balance. When we have gender, yeah, in the upper it is when we only have men, the men view more, and then when we have women, how the women view, and also you can see in the picture, this women MPs have parliament paying more beautiful picture most of when they see, and then the this is all three states mentioned this. And women and children issue. When we don't have women leaders, and then it is difficult. There are some issues that mayor MPs that not understand enough about the how to legislate. When we have women, and how long it is getting easier for them to provide the service. And women MBC some issue more clearly and in more detail than men. This is only when we interview, men are saying and they recognize that. And now we have some, every state it become women, and then how it is women voice are very specific. And in the future, the parliament, we have a big for the childcare. Parliament could be made more woman friendly by providing on-site childcare and then look for rooms for breastfeedings. We have a lot of space. If we care women, and then we provide this, and then women will be more happy to participate in the parliament. And through my experience currently in Myanmar, through the transition, we are fighting not only for women representation, and why we want more women representation, it is we would like to change the services. And we have a lot of gender-based violence and child rape and trafficking and sexual harassment. So we need enough safe house, enough counseling in person and where counseling area, and then we need a legal services, healthcare services for women and children, and social worker services, and where it is survivor center approach. And also during this pandemic, a woman struggling when looking at the case, if the case become up to double and triple. Before we are handling 8 cases per month, now it has become over 20 cases and getting asking for the services. And we need, like a developing country like us, and gender balance is not only in the representing, but also the services. And we have been our country patriarchy and male dominant for a long times. And now when we change the democracy and federal democracy system, women representation, gender balance, women, when we talk about gender balance, it is mostly show in need, it is women participation in politics. So that is why it has been highlighted. We get make more friendly, break the barrier, as I present what barrier we have in study. If we can break, women will be more familiar and make their easier to join the politics and to represent for the people. So this is my contact, and then thank you. Do you want to?